Ein is a machine that allows you to see the world through other people's eyes. In today's era, when the most popular camera in the world is a smartphone, which has internet connection and a GPS into it, then basically, if you think about it, we have eyes everywhere. What we want to create is a machine that connects the eyes, that allows you to see anything you want to see, whenever you want to see it. The world is evolving very fast. Today, not the majority, 90% of the data that gets created every day getting created in the social networks by normal people just like me and you, not by professionals in news outlets. If there's an earthquake right now in Nepal, instead of just seeing one or two photos, professional ones from Reuters or AP or Getty Images, you can see Nepal from the eyes of the people that live in there and taking those photos right now.
We're thrilled to launch AIM because it's actually built under the premise that anything worth seeing in the world, worth sharing, is being captured in real time by the crowd. And the crowd gives us this multitude of perspective and this authenticity that curated news outlets cannot give us. Whether it's an event, a planned one or an unplanned one, or a trend, or a simple place or location in the world, it is currently being captured by tens of millions of people. Ein virtually provides you the possibility of seeing anything, anywhere, at any time, as it is being captured and experienced by people that are actually there. And I think this is quite unique.
Ion is a simple plug-in for publications to add to the articles and to the website. And what it does, it analyzes the article and looks for a match between an event or a trend and the content of the article. So it's context-based. And once it finds that perfect match, it has a media gallery that is automatically induced into the article, giving the readers a whole new perspective of what they're reading from the crowd's point of view. So it's really enriching articles with media, visual media, whether it's photos or videos. Let's take the Huffington Post with their article on the CFDA Fashion Awards that recently was held in New York City. So we had there a great article with great videos and photos from the red carpet, the official photos of the celebrities that came out to the event. But then you had Ion's plug-in with the media gallery and all the photos and videos taken by the crowd of the different celebrities. And this is really all the juicy stuff, all those photos that the celebrities weren't really aware that were being taken. It's great stuff. And you saw that readers just got back into the article again and again to get more of the photos and videos as the event evolved. So that was really great.
Potentially, we have eyes everywhere. What we wanted to do is to connect those eyes. And that's exactly what we're trying to show you over here today. We're trying to show you a machine that we've built that connects the eyes, that allows you to see anything you want to see as if you were there in real time.